Our next category, the Lifetime Achievement Award that pays tribute to an exceptional journey of purpose and progress. The award celebrates an individual whose work has changed the way we think, act, and build for the future. And the winner for the Lifetime Achievement Award 2024 is...
1966, one visionary set out to ensure that every child could enjoy a healthy childhood at an affordable price. This vision gave birth to the Serum Institute of India, a company that would go on to redefine vaccinations worldwide. Dr. Cyrus Poonawalla's journey began with the launch of the first therapeutic anti-tetanus serum and grew into the world's largest vaccine manufacturer, producing over 1.3 billion doses. Today, Serum's vaccines reach 65% of the world's children. Through global collaborations and innovative vaccines like those for COVID-19, Dr. Poonawalla has cemented India's leadership in affordable public health solutions. CNBC TV 18 India Business Leader Awards 2024 proudly presents the Lifetime Achievement Award to Dr. Cyrus Poonawalla.
Well, many congratulations to Dr. Cyrus Poonawalla, and a big round of applause for him, ladies and gentlemen. The founder of Serum Institute of India, Dr. Poonawalla, has been a cornerstone of vaccine innovation for more than 5 decades, making affordable vaccines accessible worldwide, protecting millions from diseases. Let's put our hands together for Dr. Poonawalla.
Honorable Srinathiri ji, my friend Piyush, and our Chief Minister, Mr. Fadnavis. I first of all like to acknowledge with thanks the jury for having selected me for this coveted honor, and also CNBC for supporting such a great honor to me, though I have received many honors as you've seen in the past, but to me this honor is equally important, if not more important. I won't take a lot of your time, but there was one important aspect which I think the audience, some of them know but most don't know, that right from the beginning when I started Serum Institute with a capital of 5 lakhs, of which half was borrowed, and helped me to grow a vaccine company, which is today, of course, the world's largest vaccine company, in spite, and that's what I want to emphasize, that I've supplied most of the vaccines, if not all, at half or quarter of the market ruling price, in which hundreds of millions of dollars of profits were sacrificed, and I continue to do it at a... And when I was asked about it in the press, I said, apart from my staff who has supported me in this sacrifice, the biggest loser is my son here, only son, because it's cost him at least $3 to $5 billion of cash profits, which we have lost in the process, and we continue to lose till at least in my lifetime. Thank you very much.
Well, thank you, Dr. Poonawalla, for your very, very noble cause. We're ever grateful, and congratulations again on receiving this award.